one of the constant destructors of our homes and our flooring are kids and pets. Let's talk a little bit about some of the things that we can do to, you know, help us keep our flooring nicer, both the type of things that you need to buy and look at some of the latest options for stain resistant carpet, as well as how do you clean up, you know, your carpets and your hardwoods after your pets. So let's start with that. Tell us a little bit about some of the best options that you can get for stain resistant carpets.
Well, this is an age-old question, I think, because pets and kids are always going to be making messes, and older kids too, adults as well, but we always tend to focus on that. And there are a lot of good products out there that are more resistant to pets and kids' spills and that sort of thing. As time has gone on, they continue to improve the technology for cleanability and so forth. So from the carpet side of things, if we were talking about carpet in general, a lot of people have gone to a little bit lower pile carpet, a little easier to care for. It's easier to find the stains, find the spills, and to hopefully get those stains out. One of the carpets currently on the market that is very stain resistant. It has a full pet warranty on all types of pet fluids, whether it be just a pet having an accident of some sort or bringing in mud, that kind of thing, is Mohawk Smart Strand. The Mohawk Smart Strand is, its technical name or a scientific name, whatever you would like to say, is called Triexta, and it is a very stain-resistant carpet. It basically has no open dye sites, so the stains don't penetrate into the fiber. And they're all different types and styles, et cetera. And so they, all the way from your patterned carpets to just a solid cut pile. Very cleanable. They usually recommend a hot water extraction would be the best way to start any type of carpet cleaning, or cold, depending on what the stain is, of course.